I am Madame Tussaud. You have heard of me, no? Bon. Well, today I'm going to show you how to make wax models, like the ones I made of the aristocrats during the French Revolution, using their actual decapitated heads. Don't worry, this is just one of my wax models, I think. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference. I am so good. So, first we need a French aristocrat.
Bonjour. Le Vicomte de Chantefleur at your service, Madame Tussaud.
No, your body is still attached, I just need your head.
No way, I'm still using it.
Oh, poof. Good job, I picked one up earlier from the Madeleine Cemetery à Paris. This is where they check the bodies of hundreds of aristocrats who have had the chop from the guillotine.
Mon Dieu, you mean this is not one of your wax replicas?
It's so good, it could be, but no, this is a real one.
Oh, God, that's horrible.
If you rifle through the cemetery, you will see the corpses of some super posh nobles. And if you're very lucky, you may see some actual royals. Now, to make the mold, we pour plaster of Paris over the face, like this. To make a mold, like this one. Then we pour wax into the mold and leave it to dry. And then we get something like this. So, for the finishing touch, I like to add real hair, some glass eyes like this. Pop! Pop! And for the pièce de résistance, some real human teeth. Realistic, no? I'm just too good. Too good. Well, till next week, my little chums. See you then. Bye-bye. Excuse me, have you finished with your head yet? Oh,